Hello and welcome back to Borderlands 2 with Josh again, as I always am with this game. Oh shit, hang on. Let's just check we've got no more stuff here. Where are we? Sanctuary, is that it? I don't know. Anyway, I presume we haven't. Sure. Let's do that one. Dead.
Jack's nearly got the vault open. I don't know about you, but I need a drink. Or more like a lot of drinks. The hodunks run rack ale out of the dust. Blast the kegs off one of their booze runners and get them for me.
Oh yeah, that's another thing. Last time we recorded this, it stopped recording because of space. So we had to do a big bird fight. We have to kill the Sesame Street bird. You're really annoyed that we have to play this, aren't you?
No.
Aren't you? Oh, okay. I thought you were. Wait, what? Pick up kegs of beer. So yeah, keep attacking it.
Oh yeah. Don't let him shoot the booze crates.
Oh shit. I pressed E to bloody pick up the barrel, but then it just chucked me out of the car. I just thought it was a delay on when I pressed it, so. Oh shit, there's one there. Oh fuck it. You keep going about, I'll get that. Oh shit, no, we can't do that because of how this car controls. Okay. Ah! God!
You complain about my driving.
In GTA, yeah! Because GTA is a lot easier.
You can play about my driving in every game.
Because you're shit. Same thing after being asked for that kid. Bring me the booze instead. Bet you if you drove me somewhere, I'd complain about your driving in that, too. Late real life.
You, Ruby, if you give her my booze? Freaking, that bimbo lost Ruby years ago and I found it. She wouldn't even have it if it weren't for me. No. Bring me the booze. I'll give you my
Wow, that got really bad.
Fucking hell, it did, didn't it? Scared the shit out of me, that. Oh god! Why does it do that? I think there's a glitch with it somewhere.
Seeing it like fly around.
Alright, that's another stuck barrel, so. Wait.
What are you doing?
I don't know, because there's too many, like, points now. Because apparently we've missed a lot more than I thought we had. There's one there.
Moxie ever tell you there's one there. Huh? Jack! I win the underdog!
Okay. Last one. Oh no, last two.
She chose me for the biggest, fastest Pandora's ever seen.
Hey, until he set all those people on fire, Jack seemed like a pretty nice guy. It's not my fault Mordecai was more interested.
Right, so who do you want to give the beer to? The one you've already given, like, 10k of money? Or...
Why is that so loud?
I don't know. So really quiet and then...
No. Bring the booze to me instead of that alcohol.
Which one's closer?
And I'll give you Ruby.
I don't know, I don't think either of them are in this area though, so it's gonna have to wait either way. Oh shit, not that. Yeah, they're both away. So let's come back to that one later. Right. Oh, hang on. Where is this one? And where are we? Holy spirits, where's that? Exit to Highland. Because there's a fast travel bit, I swear there is. We just came from one, didn't we?
I don't know, I'm not listening to you.
Yeah, I wanna go there. Come on, get him.
No, you can carry him.
Alright. About to say, I'm so glad the fat bitch ain't here, but she is.
Give me a minute.
Okay.
Right, yeah, carry on.
God damn it.
There's a caravan.
I don't know. Sold it. I can't be asked.
Is west of the Highlands. If you're looking for the Slab King, that's where it'll be. Now be careful though. He kind of lost it after Hyperion killed his dog.
Whoa, careful. Blowing up fucking barrels in the face.
Your time. Find a good spot to start shooting and kill them all.
Oh,
we are here today
good.
To celebrate the life of Lucky was a
crush weakness.
Feel the burn.
You know how you like doing stealth, yeah. Good one.
You're gonna survive that. That's not stealth, is it?
I don't know, but I can headshot.
That's just getting headshots.
I'm gonna get you. Okay, never mind, you're up. Oh shit, I missed. What? There we go.
Oh, I can't see through this green crap.
Enemies that can't notice it. It's the same very obvious people.
They sound angry. Haul your sweet ass back to my junkyard and we'll see about ending this.
Right. Just check there's no more here. Yep, there's no more here. Oh wait, yeah there is. Wait, the dust. Is that where we are? No. Islands. Right, go back to the fast travel. Here? No? Where is it? Oh, there it is.
I think we'll do this a lot faster now that we're using first jump in the car.
Wanna give me a hand with that?
No.
And they both should. No.
Sounds like a Zephyr's in the hold
up. Not so for most of that. Right, okay.
Get out there before the fighting starts. You don't want to miss the fun.
Right, car.
Oyo, we're finally gonna finish off these hodunks for good. Come meet us by the Lynchwood train station. Hey, buddy, we got the Zephyrs and our crosshairs out by the Lynchwood train station. Come meet us, and we can end this clan feud for good.
Only one gang is gonna survive this. Your choice as to who. Once the shooting starts, just blast away whichever side annoys you the most. And be careful, once the fight started, you can't leave until one of the families is dead.
Or we could just not go there, and then everyone will survive, because I'll never start shooting.
Yeah, but I think like, she wants really to like, kill each other because of profit or something. They're like, oh, we've got to wait for these two guys to destroy our stuff before.
Let's kill the other one. One's on the right, so kill the ones on the left.
Which one's who? The circus one.
What? You mean you're so
no! Oh, okay, I thought that was choosing then. Because he started saying faithful soldier.
Shoot Hector! Hell with that! Shoot Mitch! Screw you! Shoot those hoes! You're too big to do that! You won't live to
do that! I don't care what you're saying, but oh, get in the car! Get in the fucking car!
Why did he stop driving? You know, I was in a good position there and you started driving away.
Ah, so let me get an answer. And cuts so back to the fast travel bit. Unless it's right now. Okay. Where is it? There it is. Right. Get in the car! They're not gonna have any useful shit on them. So, Macho Man Brandy Pickles. No, just explain what that means. Because I don't understand it.
Yeah, Macho Man Randy
Macho
Savage.
Man, yeah. Okay, strong man.
Mixed with Eric Pickles.
Yeah.
Because why not?
Oh. Okay. True. Very true. Oh, shite. Cool. Wait. Oh, we were going to the island, so we could have just drove there on. Sod it! I don't know.
I'm not, I just want to finish this game.
Do you want to get a car? No. I know you do.
And then we get to play the pre-sequel.
Depends on how interesting the combat and stuff is.
Angel is at the top of that mountain. That's where the Vault Key is being held. The Slab King is up
probably the same.
He can help us get past the bunker outside the control core.
Intruder! We got an intruder!
Intruder, huh?
Sounds like our period's in another assassin. All right, boys. Fight like badasses.
Oh, shit.
Like bitches. You have to fight to the slab soon as you can. Be careful.
Oh, shit.
There you go, 3,000 bullets later.
Oh, bloody hell. Shit. Now I'm fucked. Buzzard.
All my health went straight into you instead. You still died.
If by all your health you mean a tiny amount of 100, then yes. Otherwise, liar! Why have I got two snipers on my bloody... No!
Slab King won't talk to you unless unless you join his gang. So just survive whatever initiation he's got planned for you.
Didn't sneeze. Shoot one of these guys.
These guys.
The ones right next to you. The ones that you're crawling away from.
Oh.
He died, served him.
Cheers. If you die, you deserved it.
See, it's a cunt word choice.
Oh shit. Fucking hell. I blame you for that. I hope you don't. Come on. Help me.
No. Next episode, not to.
No, don't! It doesn't restart that death count, you idiot.
I know it doesn't.
Uh-oh. Yep. Didn't mean to do that. Oh, God!
What was that?
Actually, you have a point. That took two rocket launchers to go down. It's not even a boss. Right, I'm changing weapons. Cover me. Go on, you can do it. Oh shit. There we go. You got? Gotta take this guy down a bit. Okay, never mind. Wait, what? Okay, so I'm meant to go around into that. Did I take it I went the complete wrong way? Yeah. I did.
Yeah, that's the stairs. These helicopters are slightly annoying. Oh, I don't have any grenades. Ooh, grenade.
Initiations, I usually send it all at once. Apart from it's this game. I was about to say how unrealistic in an initiation you send them all at once. But no, I forgot, it's this game. You send nothing fucking at once in this game. Josh, I'm dying. Behind you.
Yeah, I'm sure you are.
So you didn't even need you. Get fucked.
But you did though, because you would have died if I hadn't started that.
No.
Yeah. Alright then, so from now on I won't get you
out. No. Let's not be a silly prat. Let's not be... Stop fighting so hard. Wait, are we allowed to kill those guys up there now? Where are they? You got such a good gang, they fucked off. Oh shit, what? What am I getting killed by? Oh, there.
I'll try out a new grenade.
Making you look like idiots! Left! You're so dumb!
I don't have any more grenades.
Oh no, why would you do that? We almost had it south down. Thank you, that was you who did that.
There's a bunch of midgets everywhere. It's gonna be.
That size is.
Maybe they shouldn't be so short.
That's an actually no offensive.
They're twats because they're tiny.
God, shut up.
Shut up, you fucking kids.
How many of them are there?
I don't know. Where are they? Where even are they?
Upstairs, but you can't really get there.
Can we shoot through the roof at them?
I think so. Is that door open yet?
How are you?
Can't we just parkour to it from here? But if we go along these beams... Where's that going? Oh no. Oh god.
You killed some of my best men to get to me. I only got one thing.
Why does he sound like Samuel Jackson in The Kingsman?
Your best friend.
Awesome.
Not really.
So what you want?
He looks like he's got a few extra chromosomes.
Do you mean Huntington's?
I'm proud to call you a slab.
If you want it to mean that, sure.
Well, what are you on about?
Going down.
What a lovely human being this Josh really is. Going for downs. Indeed.